Hey guys, Bull Entertainment here, quickest entertainment I can give you back to Mortal Kombat. I believe there should only be about two videos worth of content, so let's get two chapters done and on this video, and then we'll finish it up next video. Why is she humping the air? What the fuck? Really?
Don't believe every rumor you hear. I'm done entertaining you clowns. Get in here, you cowards!
Why do you not even properly fighting and you're a commander of an army? Jesus, you suck.
I won't fight him.
No damn suicide. We'll both die.
Cut this shit. They'll kill us whether we fight or not.
Nah, you called me, love. But put on a good show, eh? It'll be less painful.
Come on. You've been dying to hit me all day. Here's your chance.
And give him the satisfaction of watching us fight? Like hell.
You said it. They'll kill us whether we fight or not. Fighting buys us time to find a way out. So, quit being diva. Hit me.
What?
Dive when they see one.
Okay, now here we go. Someone who knows how to properly use guns. I'm real tired of him. Yeah, take your time to punch him.
Now ain't this a thrill? Bagging the legendary Sonya Blade.
Fight.
What's with the air pump?
You'll need these. Dangerous.
This future, love? I'm alive, but you're dead as a doornail. Worst thing is, it's those Netherrealm stiffs did you in. Should have been me. Let's have ourselves a do-over.
In this future, but that can change.
Fight.
Let me give you a break.
Now this is a pickle.
Can you break his neck faster than I can gut, pretty boy? Don't forget, it's 2-for-1. He dies, so does your little girl.
Thanks, Kano.
For what?
For reminding me of the rules.
I'm totally stealing that one for Time Quake. How about dinner sometime? You know, thank you for saving my life. And apologize for being, well, me. No pressure, no romance.
Patience is a virtue, Cage. What is that?
This guy's a headache and a half.
Special guest villain.
Geras. Kronika's goon. Allegedly, he can't be killed.
I fought a dude like that in Fatal Infinity.
Get him evac. I'll keep this thing occupied.
Sonya Blade, mother of Cassie Cage.
Yeah, what of it?
Cassie Cage defeated Shinnok. Son of Kronika. I am his mother's vengeance. Fight!
Come on! Oh, the annoyance of a fucking sand attack. So done with these special attacks, I don't know mine. So they can fuck off with all that. Fuck off, man! I don't know any special attacks for any character. That's just cheap.
Be fine.
I come from tough stock.
Listen, what I said back at the base about the mission, it wasn't fair.
How about...
You're a damn fine soldier. I'm so proud, I can almost picture myself dating Johnny. Almost.
I wish I could go back to our last mission over.
It wasn't easy finding out how I died or could die. But I reread the file. You followed orders, saved your squad. I'm just glad that my sacrifice saved Earthrealm. And you. Besides, you heard Raiden. Things will never go back to what they were. We all have to choose our destiny.
So you're staying there for this guy to come back. You've probably lost all those soldiers that were there. And her
Well, we're kidding about this guy.
All squads withdraw. Evac now.
Yeah, and then Sonya's death was for nothing. Because they just rebuilt everything they destroyed and used that mission for. And the warriors came back as well, so it was useless. They lost literally nothing.
Because Geras failed. When he returns, I will strengthen him further for the final battle. Speak your mind.
We've lost Shao Kahn, his outworld army, and now the Black Dragon.
While Raiden's allies have burned precious time fighting Kano and Shao Kahn, our most important work has continued, uninterrupted, on Shang Tsung's island.
That island is in ruins. What could possibly...
Timecraft requires an abundance of raw temporal energy. Every mortal soul contains a lifetime of this power. Every hour, every minute, every second lived is stored within.
Shang Tsung fed off souls. He collected them.
In his well of souls, which remains untouched beneath his island. A destiny I crafted for Shang Tsung, in case I ever had need. Shang Tsung's souls will be mine.
How's the view?
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's going to be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jackie, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff. But I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so.
You showed the chapter, but yet we have to get to the first battle.
Changsung's island.
Here we go again.
I was here for the tournament. There were people everywhere. These guys looked a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too.
Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should have brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Brayton's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't want to be here longer than we...
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them circling us real fast.
Cabal again. Ugh. Oh, come on. Ugh. Annoyance. Last second, you pull that bullshit.
Times are changing, Cabal.
Can we just get into the second fight?
With the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work.
I've got Kitana's BFF. your past, you deserves respect. But this version, not so much.
Spare me your pity, Earthrealmer.
Fight.
Annoyance. What?
Pity's all I got for you. Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be underground.
This way.
This is Goro's lair.
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a Well of Souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Chronicles.
It's drawing swords from her all.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever's on duty gets back. Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room.
An event the new era will wipe from history.
Hang on, Jackie. I got this. I'm just that tough.
Fight!
Oh.
Drop bomb.
Annoyance.
Not the only one who's weak. Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here.
Okay, good. Take your time.
Starting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant, the years I lost, the things I did. Your ma held me together, but I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
Please! You're not crying to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back here. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd stoop so low. You don't know how bad it gets. Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
What?
Gotta be a way to make this right.
He's out, but he'll recover. How are you?
Tripping. You?
Ditto. We can't leave him. Let's get him and the crown out of here.
If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that.
No.
Kronika's crown and the Elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to you.
No deal. We know you betrayed the Elder God Cetrion.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
Oh, we're still going. What the heck?
I can't let you.
I'm not discussing it.
For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Fight.
Come on! Give me it! Fuck you! I'm in the fucking middle of a video. Did I say come in? Close it. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.